So, I've recently come across certain strange individuals who have taken it upon themselves to attempt to insult me by calling me old. And, well, not a single tear was shed. Not a single fuck was given. I've said it before. You could walk right up to me and call me anything. I know who I am. So it does not matter to me what you call me. It doesn't manifest any sadness in me. Call me a million things. That's fine. I am confident. I am strong. I'm a person who can take being called any name in the book. And I'm not a fetishist. You know, I'm not one for humiliation. I don't appreciate having people call me out of my name. But I am not daunted by the words, you know, that some stranger will use to assess me or my character or my looks or my actions, because obviously they're so far removed from me and they don't really matter. But I wanted to address this because I wanted to address how insecure men at large will attempt to do these things, to insult women, to cut them down with words, you know. To call me old is supposed to make me feel ugly. You know, to call me old is supposed to make me feel less than. And truth be told, I aspire to become old. And another truth be told, I have always been called old. I am a Capricorn.
Hello, I'm Tommy, and I'm a Sagittarius. All right, seriously, I didn't want to do this, and I'm still not going to do it the way that you think I'm going to do it. And I'm just, I've been leaving this chick alone. But I just want to point out to y'all the hypocrisy of black women. And again, I refuse to say this bitch's name because only 22 people go to her page and watch her stuff. But I want to point out to y'all this, how hypocritical they are. For those of you who do know who this Dennis Rodman looking chick is, within a week and a half, she's made 6 videos about me. Nothing else about anything else but me. 6. As if she knows me. And tags my name in every one of them. Tags my show in every one of them. So, hoping to get people to come listen to her. Because before she found me on the internet, she had nothing to talk about. I don't know this chick. Never talked to this chick. Have nothing in common with this chick. She doesn't like the fact that she came to one of my videos and said that I didn't speak to her in a kind way in my comments. And then I blocked her from commenting. So therefore, she said, in her own words, she's made it her life's mission to expose me. This woman I do not know said she's made it her life mission to expose me. This chick has sat there literally with her child trying to talk shit about me in front of her child, cussing in front of the child about me. Now she makes this video, and somebody sent it to me, and I just put my hand in my head, but I said, I got to speak on it. She makes this video, long ass video, feeling sorry, I guess, because people are going to her page saying she look old. And then she says she aspired to be old. You've done it. Everybody's already told you you look old. I believe it. When you got to tell somebody, I mean, but here's what bothers me. Here's the hypocritical part. She said, men call women old to try and make them feel insecure. She said, I don't worry about what people say that I don't know about me on the internet. Now, these are unwanted people coming to her, but nobody's making videos tagging her name in it saying, I'm talking about this bitch. No one's doing that to her. She gets maybe one comment on a video and will argue back and forth with that person like all day. But they call her old, and it bothers her to the point of where she felt the need to make a video saying, only insecure men try to go around and make somebody feel bad about themselves. So let me tell you what's fucked up. You look at every one of these women's videos, she refers to me as a tranny, as gay, as insecure, as a punk, as ignorant, as stupid, as dumb. This is the same bitch who said that only insecure people go around the internet doing this. She went on to say in her video that dumb people who have access to the internet are the main ones attacking people. Go look on her channel. 6 videos in a week about me, name calling me, trying to emasculate me. Everything I do, every video I put up, this bitch makes a reply. No lie. Everyone. Now you gotta ask yourself, why? Why is this woman spending so much of her time attacking me? And then when she gets some replies, now y'all can imagine the volume I deal with. And I don't sit up there and just be crying and bitching about them and talking about some, how dare you do something that I'm doing. That's hypocrisy. How dare you do something I'm doing? Every reply video I make, it's to what they said to me. I've never went around trying to attack a YouTube person. Still don't. I think shit's hilarious. But this woman is upset because a few people call her old. When she's called me gay, tranny, and every one of her damn videos is referring to my sexuality because she don't agree with me. Let me get this straight. People are saying you look old because they look at you and can see you look old. They're not just saying it to be mean. But you called me a tranny. So what, did I used to be a woman and got a penis? And you know this from where? You called me gay. You saw me sleeping with what, Dan? So you've spent your last week making videos about me. But now your feelings hurt because somebody said you look older than the 35 or 36 that your page say. Come on, dawg. This is why I have a problem with black women. You've made 6 videos attacking me over and over again where you're not even making videos about yourself. You're not even talking about what you want to talk about. You're responding to everything I make. This is your life. This is your YouTube life. And all of a sudden, now that people say you old and stupid, because that's what you would be if you're a grown woman with a child and you're attacking a man that you don't know over and over and over. Now, people told me, they said, don't try to talk to stupid people because stupid people ain't going to listen. She's only doing this because she wants you to reply. She's only doing this because she has no life outside of YouTube. Because if she did, she wouldn't make 6 videos in a week about a man she doesn't know that doesn't speak about her. And they're right. Oh, this will be right up her alley. I just wanted to put it out there because, ma'am, maybe, just maybe, after hearing what you said in your own video, you'll move on and leave me alone because nobody's even watching your stuff. Seriously, no one is even watching. You got like 22 views. But I know why you're doing it, because every one of the videos you tag my name in gets the most views than any other video you put up. That's why you've made 6 in a week, because you wouldn't keep doing it if it wasn't something that was getting you some kind of attention. And I feel sorry for you. And I feel sad for your child, because anybody that's spending that much time on somebody they don't know, that angry at somebody they don't know, making that many videos, breaking down everything I say, they live a sad existence. And now you're claiming that the people are trying to make you feel bad, and only insecure men would attack a woman's age to try to make her feel ugly. Well, ma'am, what type of woman would attack a man that she doesn't know and attack his sexuality? Come on. Maybe you can make a video about that. Maybe you can make a video about why you made 6 videos in a week about me. Maybe you can make a video about your obsession with a guy that you don't know. Maybe you can make a video of why I'm a tranny in your titles. Why I'm gay. Why I'm a faggot. Why I'm ignorant. Why I'm stupid. Why I'm dumb. But maybe you can explain why that's okay, what you're doing to someone that does not speak to you, does not know you, does not give a shit about you. And you've spent your last week making 6 videos about that person. Yet when people are commenting on your video, the one or two people who do, calling you old, they're wrong. They're idiots. They're misusing the internet. Maybe I can do it like you, with all your teeth out your mouth like this. Looking like you're going to go, ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga. Come on, dog. Close that gap. P.S. Tell me that bitch don't look like the mask. Tell me she don't. Smoking. And I still ain't going to tell nobody who you are and what your name is. If they find you, they going to look up on it. Nobody want to talk to you. If you grow up and leave me alone, maybe somebody will look at what you're doing. People think you are nuts, that all you do is sit and you talking about me. People think you are insane. Seriously. And I believe you need help.